How much better off are you in material terms than your ancestors in 1800? Say, woo, there's been a doubling, 100%, or maybe a tripling. No, 3,000%. And so the biggest question, I think, in economics and in politics is why? And how do we sustain it?